Insurance rates in Florida are higher than they've ever been, and they don't seem to be coming down anytime soon. Now, as a homeowner, you could take advantage of credits that the wind mitigation inspection has to offer in order to help lower your policy. One of those credits, and probably the largest one, is the opening protection credit. The opening protection credit is a credit of having either impact-rated openings or shutters over all your openings at your property. We're here at a property where the homeowner has a stack of panel shutters. Now, this happens to us all the time. The homeowners show us a stack of shutters and they say, here, this protects my home. But the thing is that we have to take a picture of every single window and door at the property to show what type of protection that it has. And if the property does not have the permanently installed hardware, then there's no way to prove that the home has shutters and the insurance company is not going to accept it as a protected opening. So the one takeaway that you need to have for this is no hardware, no credit. Make sure you have permanently installed hardware to go along with your hurricane shutters. Insurance rates in Florida are higher than they've